From computer chips to sunglasses, carbon nanostructures built at the atomic level have the potential to transform our lives. A team of researchers at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln has developed processes that use lasers to make nanostructures built from carbon atoms.
The University of Nebraska-Lincoln has very strong research programs in materials, and this is, I think, one of the areas people are looking at.
Energy is stored on the surface of so-called nano onions, layered structures with potential for high-density energy storage. A process for linking carbon nanotubes will lead to smaller, lighter wires for use in electric cars.
And our approach is, simpler and more efficient and more cost-effective.
Researchers have also developed a simple process to write graphene patterns on surfaces. That process could lead to improved LCD screens and solar panels. Nanostructure research at UNL promises to improve the future of electronics and other high-tech industries.